Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Goeiedag, good day, morweni. This is an important message to our Boerkap community. COVID-19 is a serious and dangerous pandemic that has swept the world and it could affect anyone. Our president has called on us as a country to do our part. Our country is currently in a lockdown period. As a community, let us adhere and do our bit to stay safe.
Let us as a community remain vigilant at all times. Let us make our salah with our families on time. Let us overcome the coronavirus as a collective. Stay indoors. Flatten the curve. It starts with me.
This is a pandemic that affects us all. Let us as a community together beat it. Stay indoors.
Only together we can. We need to slow the spread of the virus. Stay indoors. Kanala, stay indoors. Yes, together we can do it. Shukra.
We provide reliable and confirmed information. We also have on our database access to health professionals and social workers.
We will assist you by providing the basic and essential services on your behalf.
We call on you, our beloved Boerkap community, to stand united, as always, as we fight the spread of COVID-19. Get involved, volunteer your services, and we'll call on you when required.
These are some of the services we offer, but not limited to. We act in accordance to government guidelines.
Hi all, do your bit and stay at home and be safe. Don't forget, social distancing plays a major role. Thank you.
Let us as a community do what we have to. Stay indoors, stay safe.
People, please stay inside, please. Doctor says so.
I stand in solidarity today with my family, with my community, with my feminist sisters out there. And my message to you is that we will overcome the COVID-19 virus.